Hi, I'm Sky White of the band Foxy Shazam. Today we're going to be talking about travel tips and tour tips. One of my favorites is every time I'm traveling anywhere, whether it's tour or not, rather than just packing like a suitcase and a backpack, have a smaller bag inside of it that you put soft laundry. So that way, if you ever need an additional pillow, you just pull it out and you have a backup pillow, because sometimes hotels or buses or wherever you are, you just want your head on something soft. So always have an internal bag inside of your backpack or suitcase so that you're just always able to be comfortable. When you're traveling, it's important to appreciate the downtime and the meaninglessness of all sorts of things that are around you. I've gained this very specific appreciation for truck stop artwork and shirts. It's all eagles and bones and guns, and eagles with guns with bones and skeletons. And so finding something that's like totally meaningless, that's just for some reason you're able to dig deep and find joy into these tiny minute things, because so much of traveling is downtime and things that can be sucking your soul dry. But there's always something beautiful to be found in these tiny moments, in these tiny details while you're traveling. Every time I travel, I bring the Dr. Bronner's soap, because it can be used as shampoo, soap, laundry detergent, can be used to clean dishes, can be used to clean any surface. So rather than bringing soap and shampoo and all these other things, I just bring one little bottle of the Dr. Bronner's soap. That is a major travel hack for me. And if you're looking for it in the store, it has all the tiny print on it that sounds like cult language. So yeah, Dr. Bronner's soap, major travel hack. When on the road, it's easy to feel bogged down and trapped, like you can't do something that's good and nice for you. Like, when you're traveling, a lot of times you miss your family, you miss your friends, you miss your toilet, you miss your favorite restaurants, and it's always important to have something to make you feel human on the road. For me, it was tea. I always brought, like, world-class tea everywhere I went. And so for years and years, we were living in a van, and we'd straight up roll up to like a Love's travel stop or a T&A, and like I'd have these containers of like just world-class tea, and all that I would have at this place would be like literally a styrofoam cup and like a paper towel. So like, you can always find a way to make that thing that you need, that you know you need in order to feel human. Like, just don't get bogged down with the details. A lot of things you can find a way to make it work just with the stuff that's around you. So with me, it was tea, but I know there's a lot of things that bring a lot of people joy, and you can find it. You can find it out there. It just might take a little more work, or like kind of eliminating your preconceived notions of what you need. Last tip is, when you're traveling and you're surrounded by a whole lot of people, even if you love and care about them and want to spend a lot of time with them, it's important to take time for yourself and spend time away from the club and away from the bus, and just remember that you are an individual human being with your own individual needs. So take time and find a kind of restaurant that only you would like, or find a coffee shop and take a moment to just center yourself before coming back into the madness of being on the road. So it really helps a lot to spend some time by yourself and thinking, and whether or not that's like going for a run or a walk or eating food in a quiet corner of a restaurant and people think you're a weirdo, but it's like there's an inner peace that comes with a single break every once in a while from the madness of being on the road. And those were my five Sky White of Foxy Shazam traveling on the road tips. Cheers.